the stuff that I do sometimes and buy gets ridiculous, because I think we at a different world now. This is a 2023 Tesla in a drive-in. Yeah, it's heavy.